Yo, dig us out for Hadley. Hello, I'm Spotted Eagle. I'm a flute player. They call me the healer. I am just a tool. But I know of a man that is a healer. He's a healer of the heart. He's a healer of the soul. He has a special connection to the great creator. He's Chief Silverheels. And it's been an honor knowing Chief Silverheels. And I recently met Chief Silverheels about 6 months ago. And it's been a beautiful journey. It doesn't matter where our journey goes, it's what we do on that journey. And Chief Silverheels, he has guided me in many ways on this journey. He has helped me with a lot of my problems. My problems, one of my problems I will share with you. When you do a passing, people ask me to play at these funerals. And as a flute player, those feelings that I played through that flute, they stay with me. And it was becoming hard for me to lose those feelings, to get away from those feelings. I spoke with Chief Silverheels, and he gave me great advice on how to handle those feelings and what to do with those feelings and how to give those feelings to the great creator. And in doing that, I had to share a part of myself with that person. He also showed me how to do that. He's a great guy, but you gotta watch him, because he's a good joker. Sometimes you don't know how to take him. But then he'll tell you something, you're really listening to him, and you think he's really serious, and then he gives you a laugh, just kidding. So you have to watch him. He's a good guy. He's a great guy. It's a great honor to speak of him. It's a great honor to do this powwow in his honor. It was also a great honor to get to know his wife and to be able to pray for the both of them. And we have been praying for the great creator to bring our people back together again. And I think that's what the great creator is doing now, by bringing all his people together. Chief Silverheels is a blessing, because he has a big role in that mission. It's not a mission that he asked for. It's a mission that the great creator gave to him. He is bringing people together. He's praying for people. He's healing people. And I am proud to be his friend.